Okay, so we've got a couple more steps to make before we get WordPress set up and running locally. The first is we need to create the database that WordPress is going to run off. And the easiest way to do that is go to your MAMP application here and click on Open Start Page. And this will take you here. And what we're looking for is PHP MyAdmin along the top here, this menu item right at the top. So click on that. And this is where we can create a database. So in here, where it says create new database, you're just going to put the name of your database. I'm just going to use the name of my website as well, so it's easy for me to remember. Here's the other databases that I've created for my other websites down here. And simply click the create database button along there. And now that's the database that's been created. And essentially, we just need to go and configure the WordPress files to look for that database. This is the next step.